So we got a fire down over the hill between C Street and Franklin. At this time it's wind driven. It's in the timber and some reproduction area. Right now we have West Mason Fire, Central Mason, Fire District 11, Fire District 4, DNR, Mason County Sheriff's, and Shelton Police Department all in the area. We are doing some structure protection off to the east side of the fire. We've got it circled up. Now we're just trying to put it out.